Dapper Dan was a gambling man, a slick car dealer in the Birmingham. He got into trouble and he left on the run for Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. In Saskatoon, the gold ran free, and Dan says, here's where a man should be. In a year I'll be the richest one in Saskatoon, Saskatchewan.
Saskatoon, Saskatchewan.
He started fooling round with a gal named Lil, and very soon Lil was his steady gal. He took her away from smiling Sam, the roughest man in the mighty tough land. But Sam was gone, a working his claim, thinking that soon he'd change her name. When he filled his poke, he left on the run for Saskatoon, Saskatchewan.
Saskatoon, Saskatchewan.
When Sam found out what was going on, he sharpened his blade and he oiled his gun. Vowed the gambling trade would be minus one in Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. He barged through the door of the gambling hall, where Dapper Dan sat with his back to the wall. Three shots rang out, three bodies fell, Dan and Sam and a woman named Lil. Now Dan and Sam and a woman named Lil have a brand new home on the side of the hill, and gambling and mining and life goes on in Saskatoon, Saskatchewan.
Saskatoon, Saskatchewan.